those are emoji. Totally the best and quickest way to communicate. Like that last one, says Kara does not like math class.
But these are not real words.
Right, they're symbols. You string a bunch together to form a complete idea, like a secret code.
The code. The code. The code.